Yeah, let's go. I'm unstoppable, yeah. Do the impossible. That's right. I'm irresponsible, oh. Yeah, I'm phenomenal. Yeah. I got an arsenal, oh, yeah. I'm dropping
Hi there guys, Seba, I hope you guys are doing great and I hope you guys are having a bangover Tuesday. Coming up is part 22 of doing some Borderlands. Please can you guys sub to the channel, like the videos that are coming up of me doing some Borderlands, and remember, have a bangover Tuesday, be safe, and enjoy. Alrighty, let's continue. Alright, that funny looking thing is dead, and I got the vault key piece of the vault key. Funny looking thing. Maybe when I come back I'll find the thing for Claptrap. Oh, for crap's sake. I'll go off, I ain't doing anything to use a pistol. I told you I was to go and jump in the sea. There's a river. Whatever that is bloody called. Go jump in it. Oh, bugger off, you ugly looking fucking thing. Bugger off. Pissed off. Thank you.
You know.
Dude, how did I hear, bro? Do I need to open this ugly looking vault? A pistol, please, fucking stupid spider things, spider ants. Nobody told you to attack me. Bugger off. Really? I wish I could put a couple of bullets in your head. Please. Fuck her off. Please piss off your ugly looking things. Big you are, but you will go down.
stupid, ugly looking thing. Let's see how big you are. And what loot you dropped. You dropped some nice loot. That I'll take. And what else did you drop? I won't take either or. Let's go back. Not to Old Haven, but I want to go to the this right here, it's all good. The only route that I can take is over this. And under that. I'll just ride your poles over. I don't have time. It's a long way. But idiots. And then we can go to Old Haven. You dumb cunt. Oh, crap. But I need a car. I have to go the wrong way. Let's go and have some fun. I don't know if you want to do that. Told you. I do not know if you want to do that. Told you, don't do that, you ugly looking thing. Yeah, scrappy.
What you want?
See you never. Let's go to Old Haven. Alrighty, let's continue and go and free Claptrap. Okay, I've done everything that I needed to. Alright, so I guess now it's time for Old Haven. Let's see. That was two shots, but I don't really care. That would have been a sweet hit. A pistol. Oh, you stupid idiot. Oh, you stupid cunt. You like running away, oh. Idiot. That's what you're gonna bloody get. Let's go and free Football Trap. Claptrap. Let's go red. Okay, so let's go all the way back up to Old Haven. Please piss off. That is hurt. Oh crap. I hate when I take the wrong bloody turn. No, fudge off. That's all that I do. Hitting one but missing all. Oh come on, bugger off. Thank you. Oh, let's go to Old Haven. Ugly looking little thing. Haven is this way. I'm just gonna ride you the heads over. So one, two. I'll bugger off. You ugly. You ugly. Damn ugly. Your mom never loved you. So that's how I ride you over. This funny thing, and then Old Haven should be straight up. Don't be an idiot. It's not your stronghold, idiot. Alrighty, Old Haven, here we come. Let me go and free friggin' Popo Trap. Cloud Trap. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's go and free Claptrap. I don't know where he is, so that's alright by me, because I know where he is. I just need to watch my bloody back. It's alright, carry on shooting. You don't shoot him, because I'm not. Told you, I'm just one, you're just here just for one person, and that's Claptrap. All you other idiots are a liability. Ach ja, Antis Popo, man. Freak. Really, do you want to be a pain in the ass? Come on. Oh my freaking word. Where is this idiot? No pistol. Go sleep, you tired. Damn, that did bloody bugger all. Holy shit, okay. That did damage. Damn, I'm feeling sorry for you. anything, but stop running around like a fucking little monkey. You're so dead. No, piss off. I don't care how badass you are. I don't care how badass you are. I will take your frickin' head off. I told you. I don't care how badass you are. You dead. Come in, funny trap.
Wow, you're not dead?
No, dude. I'm not dead. Don't care. Shit. I don't really give a crap. I'm running the hell out of here. I've done what I need to do and that's it. Goodbye. Bye boy. Have a nice day. You're old. Don't I want to? Hey, bugger, let me just get the hell out of here. Good boy. Have a nice day. Fighting with each other. I'm gone. Oh. Yeah, I'm going bye boy. Let me just double check. Yep. Boy. Have a nice day. Where's my car? I don't feel like running everywhere. I want a car. Okay. Alright, I guess it's all the way this way. Let's go and get that funnel key and open up the vault. Let's continue. Where I need to go. Crap. Doesn't look scary. You know you're dead, so don't try. Okay, so let's have a check where. Ooh, hello. All the way there. Okay, so. Let's just have a check. Yeah, it's all the way down this way. I'm not scared, dude. But I shall savor this until your blood has soaked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for rock. I ain't scared of you, sunshine. To get a bloody car. tell me that I'm going the right bloody way to get a cab. Yeah. I can take them on with that, but nah. Car's good though. To actually get health. Thank you, and I need a cab. Now let's go. Okay, so that's the purple that I need to delete. Come on, where you at? Come on, guys, I don't feel like riding around. Thank you. I told you, I don't feel like riding around. You want me to come to me. So this dog can kill you. That's what I want. Am I really gonna be freaking fucker?
You beat the path to my door. How can I turn you away when you're so doggedly eager? Death, you come in, enter my humble abode.
Well, you're dead anyway when I find you. Remember that, Sunshine. I ain't scared of none of your freaking muffies. Bring it on. Just remember, I've got more powerful guns than your morphines do. And how come you're shooting at me if you surrender, you frickin' morphy? Bloody idiot. Things. I still really go up to you. Come to me.
A guest. Please make yourself at home.
You do it.
Never let it be said that the great Baron Quint is short on hospitality.
You do it. I don't care. I want your blood. Open that frickin' thing. Oh, there you are. Hello. How would you like me? You're dead. Dumbass idiot. Oh, we got a little morphy. Okay. It's alright. They dead. Come on, Morphe. Come, little idiot, please. I thought it was just gonna be you and I. I guess not. Stupid, ugly looking fucking thing. How the hell do you lope me now, bitch? Small little hands. Shame, man. Oh, crap. Well, you said I'm gonna do it, so that's what I'm doing. Can you please piss off, you fucking idiot? I'm not dying for you, so piss off. Oh, you cake. You son of a frickin' poopo. Oh, we got Morphe that's on top there. We got another Morphe that's over there. Come on, Morphe, stop running around. Come and get your bloody hiding. How do you love me now, fool? Maybe I can take that up. Let me tag in. To me, it looks like this poopo is sitting on top there, acting like a freaking little fool. Give me a sec, guys. Alrighty, let's continue. I can't these fucking little idiots piss off. Come, little Morphe. You know you're gonna be dead, huh? I don't care about your little friend. Just give me your head. Oh, you cunt. I'm coming back for you, remember that. You're dead. Wait, where is that one that I've gone for? No, it wasn't a sniper. It's gonna have some bloody fun. freaking is so bloody big. Come on. I don't know who, me or you, dude. But to me, it looks like you're dead. And all your little friends are gonna be dead as well. Come on. What the hell are you running for? Huh? Morphe? Frickin' ass hat. Shame, man. I mean, you're dead and you know you're dead. So there's no coming back down for you. What was it? Popo's gun. Okay, I did kill him. Where is his gun? Let's have a look and see. I'm not scared, woman. Scared of you.
The Crimson Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No.
Wait, you man. Have a good. I want that.
No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Gun Home Brigade. Be advised. In preparation of upcoming.
Woman. Go jump in the bloody Red Sea. Whatever. See, you got there. I don't want to lose that. Scared, especially not from you.
What the hell is going on? Has Steel gone insane? They're shutting down the ecosystem, and now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who listen. But if they shut down the echo, I'll be unable to arrange for.
Don't worry.
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? The echo network down, I can't see you. We're flying blind. The window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, the chance will be lost.
You frickin' morphies. Wait, you man. Bugger. I need to get them. Freak out of here. What you gonna get? I don't care. Big and ugly you are, you will go. Can you please piss off, huh? Dude, can you please piss off? I literally and truly don't care how big and how freaking mean you are. You will die. Bloody idiot. Honestly, I don't care how big and mean you are, you will die. Bloody hell. Another one out, bloody annoying.